Following last week's extreme heat, California has announced that they will become the first state to introduce a ranking system for heat waves so people can easily understand how hot it's going to get. Which, isn't that just temperature? Did they just invent the thermometer? I guess I could see how this will be useful. It'll be like hot, extremely hot, dangerously hot, and then Idris Elba. And if it's Idris Elba, stay indoors. Stay indoors and check on your grandmother.